Hello, my name is Jared Hybart. I am a product manager here at Yokogawa, and today we'll be covering common maintenance items for the FC800D. The next maintenance item we'll cover today is how to change your measurement electrode, as well as polish and maintain it. To change the measurement electrode, you will need a Phillips head screwdriver, as well as the 2mm Allen key that was included with your FC800D. The first thing you want to do is turn the analyzer into maintenance mode or remove power from the analyzer. Undo the two screws at the bottom of the flow cell and put the analyzer assembly into maintenance position. Once the measurement assembly is in maintenance position, you can remove the four screws holding the motor cover on. These are retained, so they will stay with the motor cover. For the motor cover off, you expose the motor, drive shaft, rotating contact. We'll need access to this for removing the electrode. To remove the electrode, stick the 2mm Allen wrench into the hole at the base of the drive shaft. If you're loosening the electrode, you want to turn it clockwise because the electrode is a counter screw to keep from rotating itself off the drive shaft. Once you have removed the electrode, you can inspect it for any defects in the gold electrode. If the electrode is a year old, you can go ahead and replace it. If it is less than a year old, we recommend just polishing it to remove these defects. So in order to do this polishing, you need a clean rag, some water, and the alumina oxide powder that's included with the FC800D parts. You want to start by wetting a small portion of your clean cloth. You can just put it over your index finger and dip it into water. You don't need much water, just enough to provide some lubrication for the alumina oxide that is the abrasive in this case. With the moistened towel, you want to dip just a light dip into the alumina powder. With that powder, you then want to, in circular patterns, start to polish the electrode. You can do clockwise, counterclockwise, just changing your position to try to get rid of any of those ridges or valleys that have formed in the electrode. Once the electrode is smooth, you can rinse off the electrode and make sure you're removing any alumina oxide powder because this can be hazardous to people. With the electrode polished and rinsed, we can then reinstall it back onto the analyzer. To replace it, you do the same process of removing it in reverse. With the Allen key in the hole at the base of the drive shaft, you will tighten the measurement electrode by rotating it counterclockwise. Once it's tightened, just hand tight, give it one good hand tight, and you can reassemble the motor cover. And put the analyzer back into measurement position. Perform a calibration and the analyzer is ready to measure. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or would like more information, please contact us at yca-support@yokogawa.com.